and from Mr. Mel. But I wanna make sure that you guys are set and they're set to do this stuff. So when I feel like they're comfortable enough for you guys to take over and get into school with them and keep on going, I'm definitely gonna let you guys know.
You got it.
Because privates can be expensive, especially, you know. Usually what I do with a private is usually about half an hour, 45 minutes. And for that half an hour, 45 minutes, I forgot to watch $1. So we have kept you guys a little bit short, since we really need all the private. So it's kind of like a puppy song.
You got
so
it.
So it's shorter and sweeter, makes them want more.
You got it.
So, okay, so who's up next?
Desmond. She's more adventurous. And I want to say she's too overspoiled, as you
can see. She's an
older person.
Yeah, Venus was a lot more calmer in my lap, a lot calmer with me. She's on guard. She's just like, okay, I saw what you did with Venus. Probably gonna like this. It's not bad though. You know, I had a puppy in here the other day that, you know, I tried to bring him in first, and he absolutely couldn't stand it. He was climbing me, crying really loud. And then I let him watch. A dog that was used to swimming. And after that, he was a little bit more comfortable with her. That's why I wanted to use her as first, you know, so she's more comfortable with the walking. That's a good sign right there. Her walking up and investigating, it's a very good sign.
Should we let the other ones go, or?
Not right now. No, she's okay for right now. So like, when we let her off, we can put her back on a leash. We do have straps around the room where we can hook their leashes to if you wanted to.
What is it gonna be better? That?
I mean, I don't want them all to run around and get excited and then
right.
Them
so leave them right there, because if they start crying, if we let them. Like, we tie them up, by experience, they're gonna start crying, all of them. And then she's gonna go nuts.
Okay, just keep them right over there. Just keep it. Okay, so now we're gonna put her back.
Is it too small?
The front is too small. She's got a wider body than that, so gotta use a different So for her, I would recommend to fill up the bathtub. Fill up the bathtub with it. And just get her used to it. Right now she's putting brakes on. She's not using her back legs at all. And she's bringing these paws up and off to the side. And they should be paddling more.
Okay.
I'm gonna try one more time with her. I think she might need a little extra re-encouragement with water.
Okay.
Before we try this again.
Okay.
Yeah. completely different in both food. So I'd like to see for the first time, just to see and gain a concept of who the dog is on my own.
Should we let free? Should we hold them?
You guys can walk around if you want.
The two,
I would let them be because they both have been in the water, so they know where the pool is.
Okay.
They're gonna stay a little bit away. So you want to tell them Venus? You want to call Venus?
They actually, that's the granddaughter.
That's the granddaughter?
The one that you have?
Oh. No wonder why you guys are like this thing.
And they're and they are former models.
They are what?
Former models at the moment.
Oh, you guys are former models? What did you model for?
Marcus Stewart, Adam Nieves, Anthony Rubio, Kevin Ugarte. AKC. They have model for AKC. American Candy Club.
La otra que marca la otra que me modeló un
poquito. Candy
Club, Candy Club. Yes, sir.
They're gonna be walking iDesign, and they're gonna be walking at the New York Pet Fashion Show. This one and the cat. I have a cat too.
You have a cat?
She was my first one. She was